This is learning with one shot. I mean, you could.
Yes, one shot learning. Okay, go.
This is amazing.
So as I turn the demo on, you'll see someone walking across a parking lot, and that person detection is a very small portion of the in-frame movement by a human.
On the upper right, there's no one in frame. As a person walks into frame, you can see that person being detected. And you get a 3D representative of what that person looks like.